Hi, where are you going? I was selected by Santa. We're headed to the North Pole. It's going to be so much fun. I'm hoping to get lots of presents. I wasn't on the naughty list this year. No pole for me. No sir, no ma'am. I'm not going to get sauce. I'm going to get new presents. New presents indeed.
Sky tickets, please have all tickets down and available. If your ticket is on your mobile device.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.
New York, hey.
Evan's not gonna be happy.
Hey.
Fucking New York, baby.
Many years since I was here. On the street, I was passing my time away. To the left and to the right. Buildings towering to the sky. It's out of sight in the dead of night.
Everybody, it's your boys, Evan and Ernest. We're here in New York.
They call it Govea Brothers Vlog.
Pizza Bros? Two Pizza Bros?
Two Pizza Bros.
Hey, yo, we're just two Pizza Bros. I was doing stereotypical like New Yorker thing. New Yorker things like saying like hot dog or like hey, I'm walking here or like pizza.
Welcome to fucking Brooklyn. Get your money up, not your funny.
But we're in Times Square right now, just chilling, waiting for the Jimmy Fallon show to start. Anything to add, Evan?
Yeah, everyone here is crazy cool and crazy insane. Don't believe what you see on the billboards because most of them are. Crazy, insane psychos. Now you might be thinking, hey, you guys are in New York. You're also crazy insane. You're right. But guess what? One's crazier than the other.
Yeah, Evan's crazy.
I have one extra chromosome.
I saw Questlove. He stared at me.
Questlove? If you're watching this Questlove, Mr. Love, I would love for you to play at my wedding.
Mr. Love.
I'm only 20 though, so I'll see you in like a decade or
also,
two.
When we see Jimmy Fallon and I, we're going to call him. We're going to look at each other and be like, Mr. Fallon. Yep. Like he's our teacher.
Yeah, but New York so far been a great experience. A lot of people walking around, they mind their own business. Beetlejuice is staring in the back. Some guy asked us for 50 cents and we obviously did not hear him until the last second. But it's okay because hey, we're just some California boys in New York City. The Naked Cowboy.
Show the Naked Cowboy, where's he? Right there.
Look at that ass.
A lot of cool people out here. There's actually a lady over here like yelling with a guitar that's unplugged. We saw like three different Spider-Mans.
I'm gonna go sing with her.
Times Square Elmo. I don't know, but we're in Times Square right now. We're just chilling. So yeah, we're in New York.
Nothing new about it.
All right, we'll see you guys later.